I know for sure Mike Keith's up the crowd because I've watched him compete many times at the Whistler Crankworks.
Get up, people! Let's hear from Mike McGovern!